I don't know. It's missing. I'm aware of those.
When did you find him?
Just in the street and
children. Today?
No, yesterday. And he was drinking good and he's also going around, but he's like horribly infected with.
Put it on the table.
Huh?
Did you give him a name already?
No. I said, let's first go to the veterinary and see what's.
He has a very distinctive smell.
Yes, that's what we mean.
I think even Petra can smell it.
Pardon?
Hmm? Today we have visitors from Germany, Petra and Hubert. And they admitted that they never watched my YouTube videos, so this is something we have to change from now on.
But he, I mean, you drink and you go around.
Our volunteers are doing their first mangroves on a serious case.
Oh, it's sickly.
Fatu, show them how to do it. Let Fatu do it first, and then you have an idea of how to grip it. You have to apply constant pressure.
Das ist aber nichts für die Frau Freitag. Puh.
Hubert, grab another part of the puppy and try.
Das ist der Hammer.
Das ist pressig.
Boah, das stinkt. Nach Fischen riecht die.
Das ist vielleicht auch der fischige Glück.
Fatu hat ein Händchen dafür. Ja, ihr würdet euch wahrscheinlich daran gewöhnen, wenn er mal 1.000 oder 10.000 rausgenommen hat. Fatu hat in ihrem Leben schon 1 Million Mangowürmer getötet. Von daher.
Ach du, beim vierten Hund ist es mir dann, glaube ich, auch egal.
Fatu, what do you like more, Ticks or Mangowürmer? Mangowürmer ist nicer,
huh? Yeah. Ticks is nicer.
Ticks is difficult. Mangowürmer ist easy. Das
zeigt man
auch nicht mehr. Mehr. Ja, es sind Mangowürmer benign, weil Ticks are always malignant, they want to bite you, they want to run away. The mangroves, they just come out and they relax.